2023. Automakers face test in reaching US target for electric vehicles. New federal rules are expected to speed the transition to EVs, a shift that car companies have embraced but will be challenged to carry out.